Our message to investors who are considering Africa as an investment destination is to go beyond the perceptions, go beyond the prejudices as well, and seek concrete information. And this is one of the reasons the Africa Investment Forum is available, because the data on the 54 countries on the continent lies with us, so we're able to guide right. The benefits of the US-African trade cannot be overemphasized, like I said. The US is a natural partner for Africa and has been for a long time.